Steve Adams.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Welcome to Baja Prague. Thanks a lot for supporting us, for supporting this festival. And we give special thanks to Alfonso, all the members of CAST, 3 Years Records, and everybody that made this happen for us. Really appreciate it. It's a pleasure to be here playing for you. It's an honor to be playing for you. Honor to be here in Mexicali. It's the first time I've been here, and I love it. So thanks for making our stay such a wonderful one. Really, really nice hospitality here. Appreciate that. This next one's called Maiden Voyage. It's the title track of my first CD, which is probably available some other tech. That's the title track of my Maiden Voyage. Luchos, Luchos, guys. I promise if I come back next year, I'll learn it. You know the basic stuff? Mas, how do you say Mucho mas cerveza, por favor. I know that one. Yeah, I think that's the right thing. It works for me. People bring me beer. It's good. It's good.
Está poniendo pedo bien contento.
We don't do a lot of cover songs typically, but today I'm going to make an exception. We're going to add a couple of people's songs. I am thirsty, man. Right now for water. Later. As I say, made an exception today. We're going to do a couple of cover songs. This one is from one of my favorite artists, a man named Steve Hackett. Anyone know Steve Hackett? Well, Mr. Hackett was kind enough to give us his blessings to record this on our latest CD called Camera Obscura, which is in the Pinto Obscura, probably over there, I guess. I don't know where it is, but it's here somewhere if you'd like to pick it up. This one is called Jacuzzi. Thank you. one was inspired by a long walk I took in the English countryside about 10 years ago with my girlfriend at the time. And she turned out to be my wife. Funny how that works. You take a walk, you get married. Funny thing. But it was originally called The Walk in Paradise because it was a beautiful place, and something I'll never forget. And somehow it took a sci-fi twist in there someplace. I'm not sure why, really. But now it's called Paralandra. You know those little garden gnomes? They scare me. Something frightening about them. Very, very scary little things. DeShay likes them. By the way, let me introduce the members of the orchestra today. And the drums are Heartbeats. The Wonderful Thunder of Karen Tepperberg. On the bass, we've been together a long time, almost like Siamese twins, I tell you. We've known each other forever. My good friend, DeShay Donahoe. And the newest member of the ensemble, on the keyboards, Alan Akui. So anyway, about those gnomes. There's a song about them. Jump, 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 jump Fragile heart. circunstances.
Thank you.
This one called Wash the Rocks.
Thank you.
Precisely what I was talking about. This one is called, this is for Pete, this is called Lunar City.